Hey, what up YouTube? It's your boy The Drama 1988 and I'm bringing you another let's play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, we flooded core 2 and pump 2 and we found this big ass reactor thing that I think I need to blow up or something, but we'll see. But the adventure continues. And here we go. This is a perfect way to start it off with some heads rolling. And some more heads rolling. Oh yeah, they mad because they're like, oh, Gordon, come on, don't be hella gay, you know? Don't be destroying our core system. Why you gotta do that for? And I'm like, oh, nah, yeah, I gotta do that, man. You go back to your own planet, you hear me? You heard? All right, I got my shoddy boo body. Let's go up there, swarry. And holy moly, it's kind of scared me. I'm not gonna lie. You guys, seriously. Go talk to your boss and say, hey, can we get maybe a teleporter that's not so damn loud and not so obvious where we're coming in at? Maybe we can get an invisibility cloak or something? Like, seriously. Why you gotta be all like, I'm here? Why you gotta do that for? Like, really? What's that do? Okay, I turned something. Oh! What'd I do? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm trapped in here. Malfunction! Red alert! Red alert! DEFCON 1! DEFCON 1! Help! Help! Ah! Hide in the corner. Oh, I'm gonna say, our Father art in heaven. Ah! Oh, laser beams. Tight. Okay, so that one's going there. That one's obviously going there. Oh my lord! Hit that guy. Why don't you hit that guy? Why don't you hit that guy, laser? There we go. All right, so duck down right here. There we go. Okay, this laser beam is going right there. Just take the fatter part of it. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that one there. Okay. Duck down right here. Oh, hello, not obvious alien. Oh, you too? Oh, yeah. Just call me Gordon Freeman. Master of disguise. Shot him in the nuts. Alright, let me get under here real quick. Oh, thank you very much. Woohoo! Is that it? Oh, that's not good. Where'd this guy not come in at? Ah! Okay, so I gotta let it fire. And then. Oh my, that was bad timing. Whatever, I got through. Okay, so the core is officially malfunctioning. So that's not good, because if that core is going to malfunction like that, that means this place is probably going to go up pretty soon. And Lord knows that's not good. I don't want to be in here when this mofo goes off. It's going to be like Hiroshima and Nagasaki up in here. I'm going to get bloated up. It's going to be like a Kamehameha or something. All right. That's a big ladder, but yeah, I can go up there. Let's just check up here just for shits and gigs. What's that? Oh, what the? Whoa, what the hell? Well, so do I go up or down? I don't know which way to go. Oh, whatever. I got life. Get a life. Oh, what the hell? You scared the hell out of me. Uh-huh. That's it? A zoo? I like zoos. They got giraffes and they got hippos. They got a bunch of cool stuff at zoos. What do you got here? Computers? And a picture of your husband? Huh? You like guys? That's cool. I ain't tripping. It's a zoo? It doesn't look like a zoo. Are you lying to me? Well, you're pretty old, so you can die. You stupid head. Oh, that's really a zoo. Ah. I hate those. Like, oh! This is all your fault! This is your fault. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, yeah. You're just going to go in there? Yeah? Oh, yeah. I wish I could do that. Fucking asshole. Fucking G-Man. It's him. This is all funded by him. Him and his greedy ways. This one shot kill anyone? Oh, no. Two shot kill. You got no scope, son. No scopes. Oh, did you guys see the Black Ops 2 multiplayer reveal? whoo, doggy. It's pretty fun. It wasn't anything special, though. It was cool, but it wasn't like, oh, God, this is a must-buy. I mean, I'm going to buy it, but it's not like if I don't get it, I'm going to be, you know, scarred. What the heck is this? Oh, yeah, this can't be good for my health. It's like it's the teleporting thing. Oh, it's like Portal. Maybe this was kind of an influence for Portal. Look. Cool. That's cool. That's like Portal. That's awesome. Crossbow. You can man in the crossfire. Man, that game was fun. I love that game. My cousin used to have that game. He used to kick my ass on it all the time. If you didn't notice, I wasn't that great when it came to games when I was a kid. But now I'm the master. I'm the goodest, if you want to say. Because that's what I say to my little cousins. They say goodest, so I say goodest now. Okay, so there's a portal there. Or not there. That was a pipe. There. The portal there. So that means there's a portal somewhere else around here. But where? Let me check. Keep checking around. What was that? Oh. I wonder, is it possibly aliens? Look, they're trying to get out. Gordon, come on, man. Let us go. Nope. You guys have to stay. All right, I'm not going to use this anymore. Oh, what the hell? Yeah. I'm going to use that. And what else do I got a lot of? I don't have a lot of anything. Oh, I have pistol bullets. I'll just use the pistol. They might take a while, but it's all good. Oh, cool. What's this? What was that? Was that G-Man? Oh! Whoa! So don't go in yellow portal first try. Let's try something else. Wait, will that land me on something? I think it will. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, run around with it. Okay, so there's nothing here. So that was a waste of time. Alright. That's probably for like a future reference or something. Okay, let's go through green. Can't go through green. Haha! Huh! Oh, that is supposed to go in there. Man, it's so cool. It's like a conductor or something. That's so terrifying if that thing's real. All right, let's go. Blue screen. What? Oh, no. I'm dead. Damn it. Yeah, I know. Can I get these? All right, so it's like a leveling thing. Ah, dang it! I thought I could stand on that. Okay, so I gotta jump over that little spinny doodly dad. Okay, so it's a jump. So the next one. Ah, damn! I forgot to duck. It's like Portal. I can just do it on this. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Hold on, let me just assess this. Now I gotta jump in. Okay, where's the portal at? It's right... best time would be here. Hey! You're the one doing all those materials labs, aren't you? Hell yeah, I'm the one doing all that. Moonwalking. Where's that? All right, let's see what these people have to say. Okay, what's up? Is that it? Oh, it's my friend. You're alive still? Let's kill this guy, see what he does. Look at, oh, what the fuck? What'd you just... I didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing, right? Right? Did you see something? You didn't see anything, right? Okay. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. You're my friend, so you'll live. I didn't mean to kill her. Seriously. Whoopsie poopsie. Okay. That was awesome, that portal thing. Oh! Where's this gonna go? What? It just brought me back here! I guess different portals take me to different places? Let me see that little chart thing again. Okay. I don't know what I'm looking at, actually. What's that? 247? 247. What does that mean? Whoa, that's cool. Alright, I gotta get in there. 247, maybe... Levels 2, 4, and 7? I don't know. That's a little weird. Alright, let's try that portal thing again. Caution. Okay, this is core level B. I gotta probably get to 7. I think there's a 7. Okay, there's not another... Okay. Okay, so there's not another portal thing. So, oh, 2? Oh, alright, I get it. 247. So, what we have to do is jump in 2, not 6, 4, that wasn't... Well, a little later than, like, yeah, it's 247. So it's 2, duck, 4, not that way. No, I want to get in this one. I don't want nothing to hit me. So it's wait and then go. Oh damn, I waited too short. It's 247. Hence the thing, 247. Alright, take 5,000. Just kill me. Okay, so what we gotta do is jump into 2, 4, and 7. Why did I wait so long? All right. 2. Okay, we're 7. 7! Alright! 247. Great. And then I find... Alright, so I'm up here now. I failed miserably. So, let's go on this. Up! Okay. Oh, what is that? What the hell is that? Oh, it's my thing. Okay, so I'm gonna run to this when that gets down. So run, jump. Okay. Okay, where do I go? Oh, I'm just going down here. Damn it. Okay, so wait for... Oh, wait. No, okay. Wait for this. Run and jump. Okay, there's nothing there, I don't think. But let's just see. Disengage. Did that... Okay, that disengaged that one, I guess. So let's do the next one. Yeah, let's do the next one. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! Disengage. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I pissed off some. What? There's three of them. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait right here. Make sure these things don't kill me. Oh, that was a mistake. Ah! No! Oh, God. Okay. So now, see the one rising? I'm gonna wait till that one's above it. So, I'm just gonna do it right now. Not now. Just gonna stand here and wait like a good boy. Wait till it's above it and then I can probably just run in. There we go. Oh, there we go. Where'd this bring me? Oh, cool. It brought me. Nice. It brought me to this side now. Break the box. Okay, those are one shot. That's good. Duh, I gotta go up. Uppity, up, up, uppity, up. Up to the top, and then hopefully to destroy hazardous materials cargo bay. I think that's what it said. Oh my god, these things are all dead already. Aha, that's what killed them. Can you turn off the things, please? Please? Lady, I am obviously not an alien. Please turn them off. There we go.
Gordon Freeman.
Yes, that is.
Finally found us.
Woohoo!
So this is the guy, huh?
Yep. Hell yeah. What?
Never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands Hunter. In the way of our errant knight in shining high impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
You know what?
Right then.
I really don't know.
This way, oh, Dr. Freeman.
Damn it. Yes,
we've
that's
been
me.
Expecting you.
All right, Kay, let's go. Okay, now what?
Right this way, Dr. Freeman.
I'm right here. What's up?
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few
that thing?
Handsome specimens were collected from the border world.
Handsome?
This way.
They've been trying to murder me!
Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is.
Oh, well, you talk.
These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being.
What is that?
I'm sure that you will know it when you see it.
Okay.
I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Okay.
You better kill it.
What?
No ifs, ands, or asses.
Oh, you're pissing me
off. Of course, you
off.
Nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
I know.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
You are pissing me off. Yes. You're such an asshole.
So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls.
Yeah, I'm willing.
Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you.
Okay.
And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you.
Yeah,
we've all been a
wee
bit rankled since the incident.
Arrow in his face.
He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead.
Okay.
Do hurry.
Okay, I will. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. The next episode might be the last, but we'll see. But if you guys enjoy watching these, leave a comment and a like. You know, tell me what you guys think. You know, give it a thumbs up. But as always, this is a drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Black Mesa. Take it easy.